I want to give a big shout out to all those working on the front lines to ensure that the rest of us can go about our day as normal as possible with everything that's going on.